Hello! We have an FFNN news break that needs to be heard. Yes, here at the FanDuel Fun News Network, we are telling you right now that there is a line for the Chicago team. Detroit season opener that is outstandingly ridiculous. Let's go to some live reaction in Chicago with a local resident there.
Big news today, sir. How you feeling?
I'm not gonna lie. I started today, Donner, G and Jude's, got myself two dogs. And don't even ask me if I had ketchup on it. Then I went down to Portillo's, got myself a combo. Did not forget the cheese fries with it. Then I jumped on a Lakeshore Drive, drove down past the Bean, past Grand Park, past Shedd Aquarium, and I ended up at Soldier Field. Then I went inside the practice, saw the boys practicing. They looked like a bunch of Grabowskis down there.
Sir, how do you feel about Chicago plus 12 and a half bet that FanDuel has?
I'm not gonna lie, we don't need the points, but that is the lock of the century
team. So there you have it. Plus 12 and a half for the Chicago team against the Detroit. Our friend Zito there, who had a hell of a day, it sounds like, says that's a lock. Plus 12 and a half, even money, Illinois gamblers only from your friends at FanDuel.